Now let's taste it. And it's done. If you don't like drinking warm milk, you can put some cold milk in it. So after you're done mixing honey, but make sure you mix lots of honey in it. Okay? So, yeah, thanks for watching.